The Paul Costelloe Spring 22 is an introduction to the reality of where fashion has not been for the last 2 years. It's opening up the doors. It's rather like a butterfly with its wings just about to open up and to fly off and to scent all the flowers and have a very nice time wandering around. I've taken it very much from an Irish point of view because I feel Ireland is a country that's kind of in fashion because it is such a bizarre, interesting place. And I've gone back to medieval, Book of Kells, which is what Ireland is very, very proud of. In fact, that the whole world is. It's the most wonderful manuscript written in the 8th century. And the script came from my owner, and it was written there over a number of years and by different artists. And it was the story of the gospel.